Or,
yeah, 6:30.
If you ever seen the commercial from Alord?
No, I've never seen the commercial.
Oh, it's hilarious.
It's not a real commercial. I know the video you're talking about, but it's a guy pretending to be.
I thought he was the owner.
He is not.
Oh, I've never seen the actual ad for Alord.
Joe, you know that
this old internet like viral video, especially in the Chicago area.
He's just drinking Alord. So I'll give you a little synopsis. He's drinking Alord. He's just taking shots, and so it's like. It's got him just taking shots as he goes, and he's just getting sloppier and sloppier.
Yeah.
But it's just so funny because
I've heard about this.
He's trying to, like. Yeah.
He's the grandson of you know, like, the guy who started Malort. This is the premise
it's
of it.
Fake.
It's all fake.
I didn't
but,
realize
like,
it's fake.
He does it so well.
I don't know why it would be. It's hilarious. That should
it's
be the real thing.
So, I mean, it's the best advertising Malort has ever gotten. And
for sure.
By and far. But he's a guy, and he goes, the premise is he's got to read a line. He goes, you know, my grandpappy started the company back in blah, blah, blah. And, you know, something, something, Malort's a great thing. Cheers. And then he goes, somebody behind the camera goes, you have to take the shot. And he goes, what? This is the first clip. And then it's just like every bit after that is like him having to do the shot.
Oh.
And so the first clip is like, you have to take the shot. He's like, I don't want to take the shot. Like, he's even acknowledging how bad it is. And then, like, as he gets through every single iteration, he just gets sloppier and sloppier. And the thing is, like, especially in the beginning, because he's sober, he's taking this. He's like, he's wincing every time.
Yeah.
Like, you can't wince while you're taking a shot of the drink. You're trying to endorse
it.
And he just like, you know, he takes, you know, and then eventually
he's like throwing up. It's so funny.
At some point, he's throwing up behind the bar. He's taking a shot, and he's like, yeah.
I
gotta watch this.
Chicago.
It's fantastic. You know, it's definitely worth it.
Joe, you know
watch.
That crap that we drank last night? That was poison?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I should have brought it. I kept it in my fridge.
I gave it to Pat and Katrina to try. That Malort was worse than that. You ever see the clip of...
No, that was worse than Malort.
Have you ever seen the clip of Parks and Rec where they're trying to get Ron Swanson back and they're drinking the moonshine?
Yeah.
Yes.
Like, the only use is, like, it's jet fuel and, like, Leslie Knope takes a shot. She's like, poison. That was my reaction. I was like, that was
poison.
Pure poison.
To Malort.
It was pure poison. Like, it should be trash.
I gotta say, Chicago has a vibrant and beautiful Polish community.
Yes.
I could give it all up if Malort went away.
Yeah. And then my story for the week.